Don't be fooled, because I'm terrible at cooking and housekeeping. I spend all my time writing, so I won't put that in my bio usually, though. Thank you for having me. It's always a thrill to talk about what I love doing. I normally get to spend my days talking about Power Rangers and Transformers, so I can talk about poetry and writing. It's pretty thrilling. I'm going to introduce one technique that I have learned from one of my favorite poets. But for those who are not writing poetry, it's okay. This technique has helped me with my essay writing, with my short fiction, and with Facebook status updates. That's what we'd like to do. How many people in this room, by a show of hands, are familiar with E.E. Cummings? How many people like E.E. Cummings? How many people have no idea what in the world he was trying to do? It's okay. Yeah, one, maybe two. Perfect. Well, we're going to talk a little bit about his technique, his aesthetics, and then we're going to apply it to some ways that we can change our own writing to make it more active and to include the reader in the active experience. So two of the words I'm going to talk a lot about today are perception and recognition. And do not worry, this is kind of a windy path, but we will end up someplace and it will all be clear. I promise. If you could take out a piece of paper and a writing instrument, because it's February, I would like for you to write for 10 minutes about love. Anything. Just general topic. And don't worry, no one's going to read this. This is just for you. So I will start the clock with 10 minutes about love, and then I'd like for you to do after. I will tell you when 10 minutes have passed. Is to, for 5 minutes, draw a picture. It doesn't have to be related, but just have the idea of love in your head. And I'll put a quote up, just in case you need a little inspiration.